everyone should be in there because they love the sport. Mm-hmm. And as a coach, you should want to give back. And if it's not about that, you got to go. We made it to all four events, and I was upset because I was tired and stuff.
You know,
like
they're going to try to get you too, right? I mean,
no, once you're in, you're in. That's the hard part.
I didn't even realize I was doing it until I saw you have to do that.
At the core, you know, why do we love gymnastics? My coach was like, what are you doing?
You know what, Vanessa? Just hang up your grips. You don't need to do bars.
I don't know if my coaches knew, and that I think is one of the number one problems with our sport. Like, I felt like I was in a secret club. I was just like, when is this over with?
You defined yourself on what you did or didn't do.
Yeah, like not believing that the dream could come true.
Did you watch Mommy do gymnastics?
Yeah.